Why are you here today?
Because we believe that what Governor DeWine and Amy Acton are doing is unconstitutional. We can't work. We can't feed our family. It's not fair. They're getting paychecks and we're not.
So what's your message to the governor today?
Open Ohio now. It's right green. Here. It's green.
Open Ohio now. Huh? Listen to her. Come on, DeWine. 100,000 people were supposed to die, Amy Atkins. What a way to scare people. Let's go. It's go time. We're strong in Ohio. Open up now.